Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are fit and fine. So today I have received this HP 1030G2 laptop has a no display, and this laptop has a 5 blinks and shut down itself. So today I will try to fix this laptop and I will share you how to fix this laptop. So let's try to fix it. So let me show the problem. So I connect my power supply, and as you can see, let me show you, it's turning on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now it's turning off, it shut down itself. Let me show the power supply. As you can see, it's taking only 0.32. And when I connect this power supply to this laptop, as you can see, it's turning on. It's taking 0.58, or so it's turning on. So now I will try to fix this motherboard. Okay. So this is motherboard. As you can see, this is motherboard part number. Now first I will visual inspection on this board. If any short parts or discolor capacitor, blown capacitor, or any corrosion on this board, so and then I will check all the required voltage step by step.
From here, over here, as you can see, this area looks so nasty. And all motherboard are some flux here. Maybe someone tried to fix this board for me. Okay, so first I will clean this area. Thank you. It is all line in this cleaner. Maybe we have a problem in this line. As you can see, this line has corroded. So we have done. Now I will check this problem solved or not. What I am going to do.
I don't like a color. I mean, this look what I see with I'll get to it. Easy. What are all I do?
Okay. We got the display. As you can see. Which time is to do it. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, so please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.